Welcome YouTube and welcome to another set of weekly challenges in Phasmophobia. This week's weekly is Tortoise and we're here. We are here this week. Next week we are the Tortoise. And here we are giving you all. This ghost is feeling especially frail. That means that ghost is going to be very slow. The player is going to be fast. And I assume grace period and everything will be relatively long. So we are faster, but we have a stinky tier 1 layout, the loadout. And now we have a third tier 1. I haven't played with a tier 1 thermo since Eventide update. Because it was so sucktastic. It's so sucktastic now, like, it's garbage. But let's try it anyways. I was planning to prestige more. With more or less XP required, but now that the thermo is tier 1 is basically completely bogus. Aha! I postponed it. I definitely heard it. Yeah, 2-star. These windows are dangerous for ghosts or for photos. They are prone to scam. It wasn't where I planned there. Now we have full sanity, so yeah. And a random cost position. And that could be MF5. Crappy video cam. Like, look at the tiny screen. My monitor isn't that small, like it's a 27 inch, I think. And it's still hard for me to see. Now, are you in here? Yeah, probably. I heard that. Are you in the hallway? Good. We don't have any UV here, and this, like, I know that you have to take it out from the upper half here. I don't know, since I have a bakery or an non-UV ghost. So hard to see orbs. Aha! You are in here with an orb. Okay, still could be a baker. Look at that penny range of the Chibong writing book. And is it no. Of course the fuse box is my attic. Yes, that's not. Not writing. It was the hardest deed I saw, like, what was it? I don't know. Yokai Yura E Onu Yoraichu. Good. Well, let's open the doors for the ghost. I'm gonna turn on the fuse. Wait. Give me 5. Ah. Let me find my cursed object and turn on the freeze box. Some rain and 3 degrees. I wish I had weather like this in here. It would be such a relief if we have like 20 degrees in here, but it's hot and if it's so warm, the nights don't bring much of a relief either. Is it a summoning circle? I think I saw it, yeah. Also, my filter is now a bit more powerful because I somehow screwed up the setup. Summoning. This contributes to over 50 photos. I can't get a perfect investigation here because that window photo scammed me. Our goal speed is 50%. I rarely ever play like. But two times I play with 50% ghost speed is when I play the this weekly and the slow and steady on Woodwind. And that's basically it. Yuri freezing. Wrong freezing, yeah. Ay, let's bring in the spirit box, dots projector, and so on. But now I can lock down the chat automatically after stream, like 8 minutes after stream, it's going to lock it down. And when I start the stream, or when I start the stream, it's going to unlock it, like it turns off on slow mode 120. When what was it? I think it was like 2 weeks followers, emotes only, shield mode on, and both of them can be triggered by command if a automatic method doesn't work. Hey! Stop making the bunny giggle. Cat giggle. It's the bunny. Cat! Did you change room? No, you didn't. Still twister, like, why? Here. You just have to be freaking far away, as it seems. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Voice recognition. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Sucks so much that you can't cycle your camera out for so long. The ghost seems to be around here. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? I still don't get a response. Why is this dots so weird? Like, I guess I have to place it on this. Okay. It's fast. For 50%. No. Wait. Is that a yokai? I was convinced of right. Thank you. Aha. Can't be a yokai. Why didn't it hear my. It must be a Raichu. Why can't. Didn't it hear my. Hem. Ah yeah, it's Tiwan. Oops. I never use it. So, except for weekly, so yeah. And I'm used to the bug where it is permanent electronic, but they fixed it by breaking it even more. So it's a Raichu because it was faster than normal 50%. And when slowed down, energy didn't come for me when I used the proper electronic. Sometimes I think I've forgotten my brain somewhere. Raichu. Number 2. Let's try it again. Also, okay, where are oil lamps, aren't we? Yeah. So, oh. It makes sense that we are burning without the fuse box on. Turn on the fuse. No stinky cards. Are you here? Don't think so. It's going up, but it's just because of that stupid urine in the thermometer instead of actual alcohol that is accurate. Oh, it's going down now, it's just the inaccuracy of that thing. What were we are thinking? It's now one of our most annoying tier 1 equipments. Well, yeah. Bomber. I heard something here. Aha! Five. Very nice. The thermo. It's just like, oh, I would have gone further in another room because it's now, yeah, now. Way too slow. It's just so underpowered now. Like it was balanced before. Now it's seriously underpowered. Garbage. Not unusable, but annoying to use. We just have could have buffed the tier 2 and tier 3 altogether. Made the tier 1 adjust a bit slower. Like, why do these things have an inaccuracy at all? Dots. I mean, even tier 1 dots could have buffed. Which they definitely needed. Good. I would say that we don't have Orbeez here. I mean, it could be a stinky, stinky Goryeo. I heard something. Let's try this again from this far. It's not bad, it's inconsistent. Just inconsistent. Sometimes it's 2 stars, sometimes it's 3 stars. Maybe this was a bit too far. But you only have like a half a meter or so for a 3-star footer, as it seems. Like, come on, Kinetic. Make me a farmhouse windows. Right. Seriously, like, what is this? Now this is a little challenge, but if it would be a proper run, it could be a stink. Stinko you. I mean, we can hunt test. The fingerprint barely visible is a 3-star. Wait, why do I bring a spirit box in here if it can't be even a spirit box? Hey, what is the quest? Please be something useful. And this is useful. I mean, Chin, we can tell. Barker, we can kind of tell. We know it's not a Mailing now. Where are you? Where are you? Where is the bone? Where is the bone? Goodbye. Okay. That's not a Chin. And it's Butcherman, so if he's in a bakery, He is going to shapeshift into himself first and then into a fisher. Doesn't seem to be a chin. Pretty sure I would have noticed. Also doesn't seem to be an opake. Mr. Butcher, are you a goyo? You're a goyo, aren't you? Like, what a joke this is. This is max speed. I'm fine with running. He is a bit angry. Now, where did I put this cam? Oh, it's definitely not a chin. That is a fort. So, should be Goryeo. Because I didn't see a single shapeshift. Opake is out, no shapeshift. Chin is out because no speed up, no. And the fist was turned off. Milding, it kicked the book. Goryeo. Would make sense. Do I have access to this cam? Ach, my ghost kicked it. Dinky. And of course, it was a Goryeo. Good. Let's get ready for the last one. Where goes it? Hot in here. I don't want to use the AC because it's inefficient, loud. All my feelings with the EU forbids us, like tethered caps are mandatory, but when it comes to something that is truly a waste of energy because these things suck in the warm air from outside by design because we only have one of these vent exhaust thingies like these hoses, then we say, okay, it's fine. Like, there are so few two affordable two hose solutions out there. And these things are still out. So, yeah. I mean, tonight it was relatively cold outside. Well, that means cold. It was not that hot, so you could air out, but tonight is going to be a mess. Now this ghost doesn't want it make it too easy for me, as it seems. Probably upstairs then. Why is there a butcher's cleaver? And why are the fork and knife? And why is this fork? I have so many questions. I think it's best if they stay unanswered. Then. Are you here? No. Swambo. Not here. I think can't be sure with this thing anymore due to it being unreliable AF. What did I just hear? Ah, are you kidding me? A hallway. Wait, toilet ghost must be. Yep. What was that? Well, okay. No voodoo doll. Is it going to be monkey paw? Monkey paw, yeah. Good old monkey paw. Who doesn't love the monkey paw? For its variety of Creates variety of. Wir nehmen jetzt variety of usage. And writing book, videocam, spirit box. Was wird? Why did it appear out of nowhere? Sure, whatever. At least for what is it doing? I press the button on my mouse one. Come in. Yeah, it should be on your way back in here then, huh? Ghost event. Now let's verify this ghost is actually in that room. It's not, it's in the freaking hallway. With an orb. Did you change rooms, you piece of. Where are you? Are you here? Are you.
Taken away.
Oh! How did I get a spirit box response from that garbage box? Can't be M5. Can't. Can be UV if it's a Mimo. A mirror would write down its sins. Writing book makes noises. The one. I mean, I could be a yokai. I'm in a multiplayer lobby and I'm talking. I'm pressing a V button because I don't disturb anyone except a ghost. Let's hope I'm actually low enough. But yeah. If it's a yokai, it could use its early hand ability. And I hope it does. Any UV touches? Any. No, it's just. It's. No, it's just the dirt of the writing book. Huh? I mean, it could be meerish behavior if it. No, but the hallway was lit too. I hope you didn't change room again. Aha! That is what you are. A mimic! And freezing. And that means no possible ghost. Yeah, let's just leave. The perfect games can be done afterwards. Good. Mimic! A professional pretender tried to fool me. And there we have it. Weekly challenge number 8 done. So I will see you again next week, where we will be slow and the ghost will be very fast on Grafton with a full tier 2 workload, tier 2 loadout, and maybe some. I know we have still full sanity, but some settings are a bit hotter, so but even this weekly is fairly easy because of full sanity and you have smudge sticks and everything. So, hope to see you there. Until then, goodbye, YouTube.